Attention students and teachers, morning announcements will now commence.
The 23rd? This is a disaster!
Any students currently in the hallways should report to their respective classrooms.
It's over. Kyle's going to break up with me. I promised him we'd finally make love on prom night. And that's the only reason he's been with me for these past 2 years.
I think you're over-exaggerating a little bit.
I wish. Look at this.
Hey, babe. I just want to remind you that the only reason I've been with you these past 2 years is because you said we'd do it on prom night. Love, Kyle.
I'm gonna go throw up in the bathroom.
Just calm down.
Okay. I have a plan in place in case something like this ever happened. It's called menstrual synchrony.
Oh, hello. Menstrual synchrony is a highly scientific concept. It was first demonstrated in a 1971 paper published in Nature by Martha McClintock. The University of Chicago graduate had noticed in her undergraduate days in an all-female dorm that women in close, constant proximity to each other would display identical menstrual cycles. This phenomenon was dubbed the McClintock effect and is widely considered to be the first example of pheromones. It's science!
Everybody get up, stop the slam now.
Throw it like you mean it! Let's go! Attack like it's a war! Let's go! Come on, come on, come on! Move it! Come on, let's go! That's it! Where to throw it, Richard?
Hey, ladies! You want to join us out here?
We're not feeling well.
Oh, I bet.
So what about Wendy Thomas?
Three brothers.
Aaron Collins?
Get in there! What
Dad.
The hell is wrong with you?
Jesse.
Yeah, I don't know her last name.
I think she's a dude.
Hey, ladies, come on! Yeah, you're getting a grade for it.
Yeah, we're aware.
So, question.
Come on, get up,
even
get
if we do
go.
Find someone who lives with all females,
physical.
I mean, I can't just go around asking girls what their time of the month is. That's ridiculous.
No.
It's a ball. Don't be afraid of it.
But I bet Benjamin would.
Get out, Richardson. I saw that shit.
Was that a serious question, Benjamin?
Yes.
Welcome down if you have
You need to leave right
now. Okay.
Come on!
So, you have Miss Altman for third period, right?
Yeah, biology.
And, what do you have for fourth period?
English.
So, speaking of periods, I don't like this. Everybody's getting mad at me, and I don't even know what doing a period is.
Well, it's a special thing that happens to girls once a month.
Hey, there's Gladys Carpenter.
So?
So her dad ran out on her mom like 3 years ago with the neighbor lady.
Samantha?
What? It's true. It's just her and her three sisters that live in that house. So someone should go talk to her.
Oh, ladies, come on! Bad enough you're not out here now. You're taking Benjamin down with you? Either join us or get out of my gym!
Go talk to her and then meet up with us. You know where.
All right, come on in, ladies. Let's go! Hey! Hey! I am a teacher, you know!
So what'd she say?
She wants to go to prom with me.
God.
Who cares? Not that, the other thing.
Oh, yeah, she doesn't have any girl stuff going on.
Perfect. Wait. I don't have to become friends with her, do I?
Oh, God, no. No, if Kyle saw you hanging out with her, he'd probably break up with you anyway. You just need to follow her around for a month or so until it takes effect. Besides, who needs Gladys around when we've got the next best thing?
I was deprived of a young girl's dream by the cruel force of nature from the blue. Instead of a night full of romance supreme, all I got was a runny nose and Asiatic flu. It's raining. Yes, it's raining on prom night. Oh, my darling, what can I do? I miss you. It's raining rain from the skies, and it's raining real tears from my eyes over you. Oh, dear God, make him feel the same way I do right now. Make him want to see me again.
So is it raining on prom night?
No. Forecast call for clear skies all night.
I've been waiting for this for like 2 years. Are you ready?
How do I look?
I mean, whatever. Are we gonna do this or not?
I feel fat.
Or do you need to like go throw up or something?
I guess.
Hey, Allie.
Yeah?
Hi.
Hi.
So this may sound kind of ridiculous, but my boyfriend's birthday is coming up, and rumor has it you may be able to help me out.
Yeah. So all you need to do is find someone who lives in an all-females house, who's on a totally different cycle than you, and then follow around for about a month. It's pretty simple.
Does it really work, though?
Yeah, works great. Almost too good. I haven't had my period in like 2 months.